gorgeous setting, and he introduced us to this band, and this is their fourth time to be here at the barn, and we're super, super excited that they're here. I guess that's it. I mean, if you need anything, there's a bunch of people around here that'll help, and I'll be buzzing around, so don't hesitate to ask, and everybody just have a great night. Okay? All right, come on, the brothers.
Hey everybody, we missed you. Thanks for coming. First show of the year. This is one of those places. This is one of our favorite places in the world. Oklahoma's kind of one of our favorite places in the world. But then there's these awesome places in Oklahoma. And you guys make it our favorite place. Thank you for being here. We thought we were kind of rushing it out because we're immature and childlike, and then some adults stepped in and said, pump the brakes, we need a little more time for PR and stuff like that. So we thought we were going to have it for this trip to Oklahoma, but we don't, and I'm sorry. But it will be out on June 7th, and we're going to play you a few songs from that album. Right, this is one of them, and it's called The Deal. And it's about, it's a song about some of my favorite moments with the woman I love and do not deserve.
Thank you.
the catalog of our songs is growing. You release an album and suddenly you got 10 or 11 new songs, and you start being able to pick off on some patterns in your writing, and learning some things about yourself. And I write a lot of kind of murder songs. I'm okay. I know I always tell you guys that I'm doing all right, and maybe those songs are keeping me from being all murdered.
Sorry, I forgot to do this, and usually Ben does this, but we don't charge for admission here, but what we do is we do pass the hat, or in this case probably the bucket, around tonight, and we please ask all of you to donate generously to the band. All the money goes to the band, so we'll be doing that in just a little while. I need to say that. Okay.
Yeah, so it is the first of several murder songs. This one's called Cecilia.
Oh,
the south of Alabama, near the Gulf of Mexico, on the banks of old time BP, once an old dog's forgotten soul. From those murky shallow waters, search for this ideal woman that I envisioned.
Did anybody get murdered?
Not in this one. In this one, everybody's safe. Then I met that woman and realized that this song was always sort of a letter to someone. I just didn't know who it was to. It's called Sensible Shoe.
Don't feel like you're trying, darling.
They're all doing their own thing. Rather make their living someplace else, but it don't mean they say everyone who's crowned on top of the city so far stays. Lead from it to their death, son. For this I am sure I'm no exception. I'm no exception. Self-produced. We that record particularly was our first one. Our new record is undeniably self-produced. We did this one all on our own. This is a song about a guy I met sort of just in the nick of time, right before I. Tried to sell my soul, but it turns out that it just ain't worth much these days. The sun cut through the curtains and woke me from asleep. My dreams cut through the daytime and the sound through the sweet. And the papers came and said today could be like every other day. And I just could not go back home this way. I was sitting on a thrift store suitcase, not a nickel on my name, with holes in my heart and in both of my shoes, waiting on a train. The old man over my shoulder says, you'll have to find another way, I feel, to run from all your blues, boy, there ain't no train that comes through here. Like Jesus says, I get that all the time. If I were, I'd leave the coast, throw away my cardboard sign. Said I don't like an old friend, he lost somewhere down the line.
sitting on a thrift store suitcase. Not a nickel on my name. With holes in my heart and in both of my shoes. Waiting on a train. Old man says you ought to go back home.
Enough, and you're really proud to really ask for details, and so I really sort of battled with it all morning, and eventually sent like a text, which is like, I'm so sorry, and I'm here if we can do anything. And then as soon as it made the little sound like it had just sent, there's this feeling of dread. That's what I can do is send a text message. And I just couldn't figure out how to feel better about it. Typical form, I'll react to just about everything that I have no power over. I just write a song. It's called Not That Thing. Why'd you have to leave that place? I'd have done anything to make you stay. If you just knew you had to get away. Why'd you have to leave? You could have blown through that county line just to be alone and take some time. A hotel, a hot bath, and a bottle of wine. Yeah, that would have been just fine. Could have tracked down some old flame. You could have settled down and took his name. I'd have been sick, it would have drove me mad. But still, it wouldn't be this bad. Why'd you have to leave that place? I'd have done anything to make you stay. If you just knew you had to get away. Why'd you have to leave that way? have you on the drums, yeah. Isn't that? Ben Leininger on the bass. Melody Duncan on the violin. This one's kind of a, this is a travel woes song. I'm going to call this one, this one's for the Streagles. They've had some travel woes. This is going to be for you. I'm sorry. Chance that my mom is watching from home tonight. Hey, mom! I bring that up because this song we're about to play is her least favorite song on the planet.
I die, my mama gets my soul. Here I'm fading just slower than the daylight, and I still don't know what will come to collect me, or which way it will come from. It won't be long now if I'm gonna die young. Find somewhere warm for my dear Caroline. Tell her that I'm sorry and I'll be just fine. Tell her I went easy and I knew I lost the fight. Why would I lose so nobody ever won in life?
Thank you.
song and then take a short little break, give everybody a stretch and retrieve drinks and all the stuff that you don't bring. I don't want to deter the way you have to do. But we hope to steal some hugs from you. And please don't go anywhere. We've got a whole other set coming. Thank you again for being here.
Breaks my body. across the state line just as fast as she could. Just barely off her feet and barely on to something good. Down her face ran several gushings, making dark and jagged lines just like some tiny Texas oil man struck gold. This is some.
Thank you.
this one tonight, which is it's great when it takes some of the work out of making the set list when you guys tell us what to play. It's great. But someone described this song to me as sexy. I had not realized. But I'm thrilled about it. I don't hear that word often.
Thank you.
freezing downtown and I can't feel my feet. Got one flat on the floor, one saving your seat. The blood bottle's clanking in conversation. My watch is ticking and torn. How long you waiting on a chance you might show? I don't know.
So I'm going to have, normally I pick on Ben. He's asked me not to pick on him tonight. He's asked me not to pick on him any night. Tonight I'm going trying to apply.
Melody.
Greg DeLuca, tell us about why our name is the Mulligan Brothers.
Because we picked it as our name. We picked it.
Greg DeLuca, okay.
Thank you.
We're not really brothers. We're brothers by choice. And when we started the band, we had a male fiddle player, and it's really difficult to change your name. And Melody is in our band now. She is obviously not a male. She's for sure not our brother, but she is at the same time. She lets us call her bro. I did, yeah. Greg really let me down. I picked the wrong one. Melody, tell us everything you know about the Large Hadron Collider.
Spell it.
I can. I just. Okay. We'll just play a song. That's probably what we'll do. This one's called Oh Susanna. 1, 2, ready, go.
And I realized the second they came on. Surely that must be where all the light goes when it gets dark back home. All the brunettes in New York City and all the hills and rain in Tennessee. We rode through them all to what seemed like years, but I won't be alive. Thank you.
is a new song on the new record about murder.
I was free if it hadn't been. the tracker down. If it hadn't been for the love, I never would have loaded up a 44, putting myself behind this jailhouse door. If it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love.
Hindsight was testing, it's not a problem. Think out of mind was there when I spotted Hobbs closing the shop and sweeping up the hair beneath his chair. Bell that hung over the door announced our entrance past the closed business sign. Hobbs was covered up with holes. Beaten out when that bell rang a second time. Come on, what have you done now? Come on, what have you done now? Was my tongue that needed vengeance? Hobbs' ears would be my victim that night. My most loyal friend I'd ever had, count of mine, had another plan in mind. Out here on the runway. God executioner, I hope he stays forever on my side.
This type of show, you're a precious commodity. There's not a lot of you out there, and you're special, and you're better than everybody else.
Just a second. There's a bucket out there somewhere. So if somebody could locate that, please. And if you haven't donated to the band tonight, please do so. Thank you.
This is we'll end it with the new one. This is called Great Granddaddy's War.
Can't remember the last time I saw a real smile. Just faces made for pictures from across the aisle. I was born on this team, I was born to win. Lord have mercy on the others and forgive their sin. I know that I'm supposed to be angry. For the life of me, I can't figure out can lie down with someone who loves me instead of dying in my great-granddaddy's war. Just a villain to the other side. There's 100 years of bitterness in our blood, and it flows with the conviction of a 40-day flood. Until we're out of ammunition and the river's run red over what Jesus meant by what he never said. I don't know.
Tell you just how pretty you were, but you were as pretty as a peach.
wife on Sunday. I was useless like a church bell on a Friday night. I felt like a tragedy, all dressed in dirty clothes. When you walked out the floor, I could say, how in you step in the world. Change. I remember I felt as suave as a prom date. 15 minutes late, no minute suit, Miss Muller's call. The next time was a Monday, and you came over my house. We hardly talked about anything, but it never got quiet till we kissed our first of many, and the clock hands took a breath from around the clock labor of their day to day. 'Cause when you step in the world, that's it.
Stay here. 'Cause you never came in the world. I gotta let you go. Amen.